I am a forest and a knight of dark trees, but he who is not afraid of my darkness will find banks of roses under my cypresses. Nietzsche. They say that legends are the only true survivors of time. No matter how we struggle against fate, when our time comes, we will die, and naught remains but the tales we leave. I am no bard, and even less a scholar, yet of tales I have many. I have been called many names: hero, heretic, champion, coward, the Black Rose, he who will always return. Each of these names belongs to a tale, but these are not worthy of tongue nor ears. These are too gruesome and base for quill and page. It is for this reason that I shall not tell you the story of me, but the story of us, a tale of simple mercenaries who found purpose in their brotherhood and how they changed the world. This is the story of the Outfit.
There's a reckoning a coming, and it burns beyond the grave. It's laid inside my belly, cause my soul has lost its way. Oh, Lazarus, how did your debts get paid? Oh, Lazarus, were you so afraid? When the fires have surrounded you, with the hounds of hell coming after you, I've got blood on my name. When the fires are consuming you, and your sacred stars won't be guiding you, I've got blood. Or a priest, when you're cursed, you're always hoping that a prophet would be grieved. Oh, Lazarus, how did your debts get paid? Oh, Lazarus, were you so afraid? Can't you see I'm sorry? I will make it worth your while.
Here is where it all began. A dwarf and a human from Arathor. Torizin was just one of a small mercenary band back then. I don't know how he found my secret, that I was human, but he never held it against me. He knew my reputation, and he used me as a tool when he needed me. This is one of those times. He promised a large bounty from some well-to-do elf back in Silvermoon. We arrived at the city just as the refugees from Brill were swarming it. They stink of death. We fit right in.
How are you, Lady Luniadel?
Well, the city is overrun with Forsaken. Whoever advertised Silvermoon as a new hip graveyard for this overgrown bones is going to have hell to pay.
Yeah, not much I can do about that one. About our payment?
Indeed. A job well done. I have already received word that we shouldn't be troubled again by those two rats.
Thanks. Let me know if you need me again.
Not so fast. These refugees from Tirisfal have placed a strain on Silvermoon's resources.
Translation. They're smelling up the place.
Same thing. Point is, the Spire wants them gone. These Aerithorian vermin need to be cleared out. The Highguard is far too busy to dirty their hands.
It's a steep task. Going against an entire army is something you have to recruit for. It's gonna cost
a lot.
No, I don't think it will. You're going to do this as a favor, rather as a show of gratitude. You clear out those rodents, and the Spire won't find out about a certain infestation of a black rose within our city?
How'd you find out?
Really? You'd think your own boss would be able to keep his secrets from the first ass that wiggles past him after a few drinks. I have ears everywhere, human.
I don't know what kind of arcane devilry you conjured to put ears on poor Nandine's ass, but you shall undo it immediately!
No, I... Spies. She was a... Never mind. The point is, unless you want to find yourself on the receiving end of a Silvermoon spear in the very near future, you would do well to fulfill this task for me.
Or I could just kill you.
You could try, and even if you do succeed, what happens when the guards pull your helm off? Your little rounded ears will be on display for everyone to see. You have no options, Hunter, and your time is running out.
For Aerithor!
Shit. You have a bigger problem than you thought.
The task standing before us is a monumental one. The Aerithorians occupying Brill is a burden that only we will be able to deal with. Assuming we accomplish it, the Highguard shall only contract my outfit for bounties.
Assuming the job is done to my satisfaction, and you clear these filthy undead out of my city and back to their shithole, then I believe we have an accord.
Then we have an agreement. Come return. You have business to take care of.
This isn't over, Elf. I can't believe you told some elf slut.
And I can't believe the ass on that girl. I am sorry, though.
Forget it. Where to first?
First, I'm going to need help. We need the Bishop and the Deathwalker.
How do I find them?
Easy. They hate Aerithorians. Kill enough of them, I'm sure you'll attract their attention.
Time to go to work, then.
Doesn't need no opera. Here for the operation. We don't need a bigger knife. Cause we got guns. We got guns. We got guns.
We got guns.
We got guns. You better run. We're killing strangers so we don't kill. might. So blow us a kiss, blow us a kiss. Blow us a kiss, we'll blow you to pieces.
time before I go, I'll let you know that all this time I've been afraid won't let it show. Nobody can save me now.
Silence and dressed our wounds, weapons at arm's reach. There is no trust between killers, but that did not matter. For the moment, we were united by purpose, by vengeance, by the job, by death. And for the moment, that was enough.